maintenance of measuring instruments. The world's best measuring instruments are all but worthless if they can't be relied on to provide accurate, reliable results. One key to ensuring that measuring instruments, such as micrometers, calipers and dial gauges, maintain a high level of reliability and accuracy is by taking proper care of them. Lubricate instruments appropriately to prevent corrosion. Proper lubrication of measuring instruments will prevent damage due to corrosion and oxidation. Precision measuring instruments should be lightly oiled after each use, and any excess oil should be removed from metal surfaces with a clean, dry cloth. A visibly wet instrument can attract and hold minute particles that can cause internal wear of precisely fabricated parts, especially those that move against one another. In addition, do not use penetrating oils or other compounds designed for purposes other than light lubrication. For example, avoid spraying your instruments with WD-40, as it may leave a film that can alter the calibration of the instrument. Even the thinnest layer of a foreign substance can throw off the accuracy of some measuring instruments, such as calipers and micrometers. Storage of measuring instruments. Whenever you place an instrument in its storage location, be sure the location is well protected from destructive elements. Do not store precision instruments where they can jostle against one another in a drawer. Instead, separate instruments from one another using dividers or place them in padded cases. Avoid stacking instruments on top of each other, unless they are well protected in cases. If your work is in an environment where vibration is a problem, keep measuring instruments stored in an area as far away as possible from vibration and movement. Over time, these forces can slowly cause your instruments to fall out of calibration. In addition, if the storage location is subject to dampness, be sure to use moisture removal methods that can help lower the humidity. Silica gel packets placed in drawers or keeping a storage room air conditioned can also greatly lessen ambient moisture. If air conditioning isn't possible, then consider investing in a dehumidifier that can dry the air to appropriate levels. 5S is a workplace organization method that uses a list of 5 Japanese words, Seri, Saiton, Saizo, Seiketsu, and Shitsu. These have been translated as sort, set in order, shine, standardize and sustain. 1. The list describes how to organize a workspace for efficiency and effectiveness by identifying and storing the items used, maintaining the area and items, and sustaining the order. The decision-making process usually comes from a dialogue about standardization, which builds understanding among employees of how they should do the work. In some quarters, 5S has become 6S, the sixth element being safety. 2. Other than a specific standalone methodology, 5S is frequently viewed as an element of a broader construct known as visual control. 3. Visual workplace. 4. Or visual factory. 5-6. Under those, and similar, terminologies, Western companies were applying underlying concepts of 5S before publication, in English, of the formal 5S methodology. For example, a workplace organization photo from Tennant Company, a Minneapolis-based manufacturer, quite similar to the one accompanying this article appeared in a manufacturing management book in 1986. 7.
Contents 1. The origins of 5S 2. The 5S 2.1 sort, Seri, 2.2 set in order, Saiton. 2.3 Shine, Saizo, 2.4 Standardize, Seiketsu, 2.5 Sustain / Self-Discipline, Shitsu, 3 Variety of 5S Applications 45S in Lean Product and Process Development 5 See also 6 References. The Origins of 5S. The Scheme Correct Arrangement of Tools from a Central Institute of Labor Instruction Sheet 1920-1924. 5S was developed in Japan and was identified as one of the techniques that enabled just-in-time manufacturing. 8. Two major frameworks for understanding and applying 5S to business environments have arisen, one proposed by Osada, the other by Hiroyuki Hirano. 9-10, Hirano provided a structure to improve programs with a series of identifiable steps, each building on its predecessor. As noted by John Bishner, 11, Toyota's adoption of the Hirano approach with 4S, with Saiton and Saizo combined. Verification needed. A precursor development to the Japanese system of management was outlined by Alexei Gostev's development and the Central Institute of Labor, CIT, in Moscow. Clarification needed 12. First is the sword, Seri. 1s, a red tag area containing items waiting for removal. Seri is sorting through all items in a location and removing all unnecessary items from the location. Goals. Reduce time loss looking for an item by reducing the number of items. Reduce the chance of distraction by unnecessary items. Simplify inspection. Increase the amount of available, useful space. Increase safety by eliminating obstacles. Implementation. Check all items in a location and evaluate whether or not their presence at the location is useful or necessary. Remove unnecessary items as soon as possible. Place those that cannot be removed immediately in a red tag area so that they are easy to remove later on. Keep the working floor clear of materials except for those that are in use. Second, set in order, Saiton. 2s, simple floor marking. Saiton is putting all necessary items in the optimal place for fulfilling their function in the workplace. Goal. Make the workflow smooth and easy. Implementation. Arrange workstations in such a way that all tooling equipment is in close proximity, in an easy-to-reach spot and in a logical order adapted to the work performed. Place components according to their uses, with the frequently used components being nearest to the workplace. Arrange all necessary items so that they can be easily selected for use. Make it easy to find and pick up necessary items. Assign fixed locations for items. Use clear labels, marks or hints so that items are easy to return to the correct location and so that it is easy to spot missing items. Third is shine, Saizo. 3s, cleanliness point with cleaning tools and resources. Saizo is sweeping or cleaning and inspecting the workplace, tools and machinery on a regular basis. Goals. Improves the production process efficiency and safety, reduces waste, prevents errors and defects. Keep the workplace safe and easy to work in. Keep the workplace clean and pleasing to work in. When in place, anyone not familiar to the environment must be able to detect any problems within 50 feet in 5 seconds. Implementation. Clean the workplace and equipment on a daily basis, or at another appropriate, high frequency, cleaning interval. Inspect the workplace and equipment while cleaning. Fourth is standardize, Seiketsu. Seiketsu is to standardize the processes used to sort, order and clean the workplace. Goal, establish procedures and schedules to ensure the repetition of the first three practices. Implementation, develop a work structure that will support the new practices and make it part of the daily routine. Ensure everyone knows their responsibilities of performing the sorting, organizing and cleaning. Use photos and visual controls to help keep everything as it should be. Review the status of 5S implementation regularly using audit checklists. And the last is sustain/self-discipline, Shitsu. Shitsu courses train the developed processes by self-discipline of the workers. Also translates as do without being told. Goal, ensure that the 5S approach is followed. Implementation, organize training sessions. Perform regular audits to ensure that all defined standards are being implemented and followed. Implement improvements whenever possible. Worker inputs can be very valuable for identifying improvements. When issues arise, identify their cause and implement the changes necessary to avoid recurrence. Variety of 5S applications. 5S methodology has expanded from manufacturing and is now being applied to a wide variety of industries including healthcare, education, and government. Visual management and 5S can be particularly beneficial in healthcare because a frantic search for supplies to treat an in trouble patient, a chronic problem in healthcare, can have dire consequences. Although the origins of the 5S methodology are in manufacturing, it can also be applied to knowledge economy work, with information, software, or media in the place of physical product. 5S in lean product and process development. The output of engineering and design in a lean enterprise is information. The theory behind using 5S here is dirt, cluttered, or damaged surfaces attract the eye, which spends a fraction of a second trying to pull useful information from them every time we glance past. Old equipment hides the new equipment from the eye and forces people to ask which to use.